We are wandering Wisconsin this month too, celebrating the classic American road trip. And this week we are taking a look at some of Wisconsin's state parks that are really easy to get to from Madison.
Today we're going a little further away to Wayalusing State Park in Grant County. Wayalusing, one of the state's oldest parks. It has gorgeous views from 500 feet above the confluence of the Wisconsin and Mississippi rivers. Take a peek at these stunning photos. It's home to the perfect place to canoe, fish, birdwatch, maybe explore some Native American burial mounds while you're there.
Whoever took those pictures, give them a raise, because those look incredible, really showing off those amazing, jaw-dropping views from up there on the bluff.
Definitely an Instagram influencer there. Tomorrow, Josh Brider is going to be in New Glarus. He'll be checking out one of the hidden gems in the 608.
Looking forward to it.